My favorite book changes every day, but today I think it's The Call of the Wild by Jack London, 1903, I think, because it's a very simple and perfect story about our relation with our wild soul. Book, like Lucky. Lucky is my dog, is my best friend. He's a civilized dog, grown in an apartment in California with a good owner. In his trip to Alaska and meeting a lot of different people, he discovers his wild soul and the call of the wolf that is inside him. So he becomes a free dog, a free being. And I love so much the way in which that story speaks to my soul, because I went to the mountains 10 years ago to live in the Alps, looking for the same thing, the same call. So it's my favorite book.